2018, Alma Unicoop is already a two-time world champion. But tonight she has the chance to get the big one, the chance to make history. There's nobody like her. Relatively unknown a year ago, now a global star. A two-sport world champion, and she's only 21 years old. In the hands of Stan Fairchex, in these 4-ounce gloves, there is no margin for error. Superb Thai technique on Alma Unicoop.
And the bright lights do not seem to get into Alma Unicoop. She seems very calm, very relaxed, excited to be in there.
And Alma's competed in China here before. She knows what it's about, a two-time world champion. Stan Fairchex's first time in China. Has won on the road before, of course. She won in Singapore against Janet Tai. Outside leg kick from Unicoop. The Australian in the pink trunks. The tie in the black and white. High kick to a right hand there from Stan Fairchex.
So a very long high guard from Unicoop. Let's see how she uses that. Her body's almost curled away so she can avoid those body kicks.
In her one Super Series career so far, Stan Fairchex has not competed against anyone as well-credentialed as Alma Unicoop.
She's just 18, Michael. She's so young. She's got so much road ahead of her.
So nice too, Stan Fairchex, only 21 years old.
Go!
Jab there from Alma. Scott Moss giving her instructions in her corner. From Fairchex in the corner of Stan. Patient start from both these women. Front kick from Alma. Counter right roundhouse kick there from the champion, Stan Fairchex.
Beautiful evasion there, the push kick to land a body kick by Stan Fairchex.
Jab two and a roundhouse kick. Tucks it on the left arm of Alma Unicoop.
Alma's got to be a little bit more aggressive. She can't let Stamp get off like this.
Some Australians in the audience here tonight at the Powershow Arena. The chance go up by Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Oi, oi, oi.
Go.
High guards from both of these ladies. Very long legs on Alma Unicoop. From Queensland, Australia, up north. Nice threading knee there from Stan Fairchex.
Stop.
Referee Atsushi Onari calls for
it. Alma does have about a 6-centimeter height advantage. And it looks like it's all in her legs.
Now you are allowed to grapple to clinch under these Muay Thai rules, but while in the clinch, you've got to stay busy. Three judges ringside are scoring on a 10-point must system. Give the winner of the round 10 points, the less dominant boxer gets 9 points. So wherever you're watching, in 140 countries plus around the world, get out your notepad and pen. Give someone 10. Over 130 martial arts world champions on the ONE Championship roster. You're seeing two of them in the ring right now. Fairchex tracks away to the upper right ribs. Looking for a sweet takedown there was Alma Unicoop.
Go!
Unicoop's heritage from Albania. Stan Fairchex, who grew up in rural Thailand. A real rags to riches story. Nice jab to them from Unicoop.
Like the jab of Unicoop. It's really finding a home on the chin.
Kick to the outside lead thigh from Stan Fairchex. Front kick to the midsection from Unicoop. Right hand lead to an outside leg kick. Tenderizing that quadriceps area is the champion, Fairchex. Jab two, kangaroo from the Australian. They clinch up center of the ring. Knee there, threading nicely from Unicoop. And referee Onari calls break.
Go!
Unicoop's handling herself very well inside that clinch. She's got her body positioned down. She's avoiding all the dumps of Stamp.
Nicely done from Alma Unicoop.
That's the second time that Stamp's been put down on her butt. catching that leg kick and throwing those hands.
Checks the inside leg kick, Unuku. Look how tight and high the guard is on Olma Unuku. Her corner telling her to keep the gloves up. Stan looks for the counter right hand, throws a roundhouse kick off the back leg. 1:10 remains, second round of five, main event here tonight. Muay Thai world title on the line. Roundhouse kick to the waist there from the champion, Stan Fairtex.
At least in the first two rounds, we're not seeing a lot of counter striking. We're seeing whoever goes first, they're the one that's scoring.
You know that Stamp and the entire crew at Team Fairtex have studied a lot of footage of Olma Unuku. Tremendous respect shown for the talent, the technique, the strategy of Unuku and her coach Scott Moss. Usually we do see Stamp open up very heavy on her opponents, not so tonight, a more cerebral contest. Just seeing if she can spot a chink in the Australian's armor. Jab from Unuku, no right hand for company. Gets off the ropes to Fairtex.
Good parry there from Stan Fairtex.
Capture right hand from Fairtex, goes to the outside thigh. Kicks now from Unuku, brings the knee up to the right rib cage. Elbow from Stan Fairtex, uppercut elbow from Fairtex.
Go.
Second round almost in the books here. We're going to Championship Legendary Quest's main event. And now I get the feeling we may see the aggressor meter rise. We may see the mercury, the intensity rise. Third round of five.
Go!
We have to see them turn it up right now. Nice jab landed by Unuku. Let's see if she can put together some jabs.
Counter right hand from Unuku. Trying to backstamp into the corner. Cross arm across the face there from Stan Fairtex.
That little turn that she's doing right there inside the clinch is really controlling. Stamps very well. She's not going face to face. She's not going chest to chest with Stamp Fairtex. She's angling her body, and Stamp's not able to turn and dump her.
On the inside, Olma Unuku looking confident. Good knee to the bread basket there from Stamp Fairtex. Olma negates them, glances over to her corner. Scott Moss giving instructions. Dances back to centering the Australian. Sticks a jab in the face. There's a right hand. Nicely done from Unuku. Jab from Unuku, no right hand on that occasion. Stamp's got to pick up the pace here. There's a right hand from Fairtex.
That jab's working for Unuku. Likes to hear following up with a little bit of kicks. That's what she's usually doing. Van Trapp, she's just falling into the hands.
Look up at the big screen to see how much time's remaining. Just past the halfway point of this third of five. Outside leg kick from the Australian. Jab Unuku, right cross counter there from Stamp Fairtex.
He called Unuku a phenom, and she's got experience well beyond her years. A phenom might be the description of this young lady.
18 years old, two-time world champion. I guess a two-time world champion. Watch the headbutt of Stamp Fairtex. How about that?
Two beautiful right hands landed by Fairtex there. You start to see the snarl develop on the face of Fairtex. She's starting to throw heat behind those punches.
Thought about the jab, but did Fairtex. Unuku stepped up the jab. Ratchet armbands around the biceps of Unuku. Spinning back elbow from the Aussie. Knees in succession from the tie. And referee, oh no, he breaks them.
Go! She set that up, she faked the push, she swung that elbow.
Crossing elbow from Unuku. Stamp turns her around nicely. Knee from Unuku. Puts on the knee guard to Stamp Fairtex. Good defense. Final 10 seconds. Been some fantastic periods. Especially for Olma Unuku in this round.
Go!
Skips forward the Australian and Fairtex of Thailand. Double right hands from Fairtex.
Nice right hand landed again by Unuku.
Stop! Fairtex has also made no secret. She'd like to become a three-sport world champion. She'd like to vie for a mixed martial arts world championship somewhere down the line. Wouldn't that be amazing? Meanwhile, though, she's got her hands very full with Olma Unuku tonight.
She's going to have to lean on that world championship experience right now. She's going to have to turn it up.
Ready, go!
Unicu goes for the lead leg. Come to there from Fairjax. Roundhouse kick it out. Clipping right. There's a stinging lead hand from Stan Fairjax. Goes down to the bread basket. Fake from Alma. Rocks the head back with a jab. Overhand right. Round kick from Stan. Scott Moss saying, staying tight with Stan Fairjax. Keep him close. Work the elbows. Work the hands. Alma comes over the top with the right elbow.
By Unicu to stop. Keep Stamp inside that corner. Stamp's got to circle out. She can't allow Unicu to pressure up against that corner and keep her there.
Counter right hand from Stamp Fairjax. Outside leg kick, counter right again from Fairjax. Fairjax got to get off the ropes here. They are throwing single shots. I'd like to see some more combinations, particularly from Stan Fairjax. When we've seen her get on song with that right hand in succession, she can be devastating.
Looks like Stamp's fighting with just a pure emotion right now. She's kind of abandoned a lot of her techniques. She's just swinging at fences.
Trying to keep her against the ropes and maybe move her to one of the corners. Low check from Stamp and a right hand. Still though, Alma Unicu controlling center ring. Stamp content to stay on the outside. Had a chance to move forward then. Trips off to her right counterclockwise. Now goes to her left into the power side of Unicu.
Stamp's starting to land though. She's starting to find some success with those hands.
4 for 5. They clinch up a chance for the knees. And referee, oh no, he breaks them. Very tight contest between two world champions. Four world championship belts between them.
Good evasion there from the right hand by Unicu. Nice jab by Stamp.
The corner of Alma Unicu saying, go Alma, she's tough, she presents it. The biggest set of credentials that Stamp has faced in her career, yet it's proving that here tonight in the ring.
I underestimated her. I took her age into consideration. I thought Stamp would run away with this, but Unicu is right there. Look at her control in the center ring, pushing forward. As in Stamp on the back foot. How often have we seen Stamp on the back foot?
And Stamp needs to do her name. She needs to stamp her authority. Stamp her place. Stamp again with Unicu. Unicu backs her up again into the corner. Not where Stamp Fairjax wants to be.
Go!
If Unicu, Alma Unicu gets the win tonight, at 18 years old, she'll be the youngest world champion in ONE history. Younger than Christian Lee, younger than Angela Lee. Such an historical context for this one. And this is Stamp Fairjax's first ever title defense of her Muay Thai crown.
Stamp's got to circle out. Now she's back in the center cage, the center ring. She's got to push forward. She's got a minute and a half here, 100 seconds to do work.
Australia has never had a ONE Super Series world champion. Thailand has had a number of them. They've been the dominant country in ONE Super Series, in kickboxing and Muay Thai. 80 seconds now remains.
Nice overhand right landed by Unicu.
Here's Scott Moss saying, you're in it to win it. Let's go, Alma Unicu.
Go!
Stamp Fairjax continually on the outside. Not coming off those ropes. Now she goes with a flurry, but then she drifts backwards.
That right hand landed there to end that combination. That was a three-piece combination, and it finished with a nice little surprise.
Mitch, you know what we're also not seeing from Stan are the roundhouse kicks. It's all boxing from Stan Fairjax. Where are the round kicks to the legs? Where's the round kick we know she has to the head? It's just not there from the champion.
It's all hands. You gotta wonder if something wrong with her legs, is something wrong with her foot.
It's not the Stan Fairjax we've come to know. Is there an issue with Stan, or is Alma Unicu simply, methodically picking her apart?
Landing in this round right here. So, I mean, this is a very close matchup right now. It could have been 2-2, and Stamp is finding a lot of success.
From Stamp Fairjax! And she lands again!
She's not putting the pedal to the metal here. She's kind of giving Stamp a little bit of a break here.
Stamp has scored some very good points in the dying stages. That's going to go down to the judges. It's going to be Reigns.
Stamp!